Excuse me, sir. Your tie?
Quickly now! Quickly! This place reeks of Mako.
Looks like we made it.
Layout's the same as Reactor 1?
Yeah. We're near Mako's storage.
Let's move.
White machine gun. But less weapon upgrade. So let's see if I can get one off. Oh, yeah. Cool. I'm gonna go back over here. I don't know if any of this is fine. And now I feel more comfortable giving them that. It's the Shinra music, usually when you're in like their haunted mansion and shit. So it is supposed to sound good. I actually do enjoy it. It is foreboding in the right ways. What the fuck? The fuck do I get down here?
I'm not seeing a way down.
Well now, that could work.
I'm next.
Like, girl.
They stick this big boy on us, we'd be screwed 6 ways from Sunday.
Actually, they do.
Mechanized units like these were designed to take out giant monsters. Probably a new prototype. If they do decide to deploy it, then our best bet would be to run like hell.
Oof. Then let's hope he sleeps through the explosion.
Where is everybody?
You mean Shinra? Got spooked and cleared out like this.
Let's see what we see. Just like that, okay?
No match for me.
You keep telling yourself that.
do it.
All right, watch and learn. Bring in the heat. Don't look now, but it's about to be
free.
Good teamwork, guys. You all deserve high fives. Drinks on me after this. Y'all killing it.
Well, well, what we got here? I can deal with those things.
No holding back.
Fight kind of sucked. The thing that makes those fights suck is the background fights. So, like, we have sentry guns that are shooting at us that we cannot shoot in range unless we're Barret. So we only have one character that can hit these enemies while being attacked. So, like, my brains hurt.
Soldiers.
My precious.
Shinra, I'm sick of this.
Tiff is a cowgirl.
I'm sick of all of this.
Yippee-ki-yay, little darling. A big blade. Sure you know how to wield that?
Hey, soldier boy.
Tifa.
What?
Why does Cloud end up doing it each time?
How much time we need?
Got all the time in the world. This one comes with a remote detonator.
Courtesy of Jesse.
We withdraw to a safe distance. Then, kaboom!
Safe distance?
What? No such thing. We get out the same way we got in. Let's double back.
Huh?
What the? Where you going?
Weirdly perfect timing.
It's a trap.
Wait a minute. Is someone watching us?
This is pretty rude, actually.
I, Heidegger, head of public security, bid you welcome.
The chief warmonger.
You should be flattered. Right now, you command the undivided attention of every soul in Midgar.
Huh? What is this?
Breaking news from Mako Reactor 5. Shinra has confirmed the reactor to be the target of the bomb issued by the terrorist group Avalanche. Members of the group were observed entering the facility, and security is currently sweeping it for explosive devices. We now go live to the scene.
I'm here in the Sector 5 Undercity. Having confirmed the terrorist target,
you guys
the Shinra Emergency
to
Operations Center has issued an evacuation advisory. Residents are outraged that the tragedy of Mako Reactor 1 was only the first attack in a campaign of violence.
President Shinra has issued a statement providing assurances that the terrorists
manipulating it pretty well. Hey, when you have the news on your side.
To a people beset by chaos and uncertainty, we will offer the finest comfort, bread and service.
The big boy.
I give you Shinra's latest triumph of technology. The Air Buster, your executioner.
Right. You're technically not a government drone. They just own the city, essentially.
To the imbecile in charge down there, you are hereby ordered to seize those intruders and bring them to me.
Come quietly or there'll be trouble!
Shinra's hands.
Yeah, and that bullshit news is already peddling their false narrative.
Right now.
So we're screwed.
No, hell no!
Attention, all security forces.
Listen, they want to turn this into a spectacle? Then I say let's get them
to the command center.
Let's take down Shinra's big ass neck in front of everybody.
Okay.
Subdue the insurgents and bring them to the command center right now. Attention, all security forces.
What's my health at? Ooh, I'm glad I lived.
Subdue the insurgents and bring them to the command center immediately. I repeat. Subdue the
Bring them to the command center right now!
I also want to... inventory... can't use it there, battle settings... turn that into triple slash. Let's turn this into heal. Let's turn this into. Actually, let's keep it like that. No, we should put arrow on. Like how I talk myself into it.
Attention all security forces. Subdue the insurgents and bring them to the command center immediately. I repeat.
I ain't no motherfucking insurgent.
Insurgents and bring them to the command center right now.
You know how rude this guy is?
You heard the man. Get these components prepped for the airbuster ASAP.
It's ready, sir.
Component outbound for B8.
Copy, B8.
Intruder!
Take him out!
Like a few of its components are still in transit.
We'll see about that.
Could tamper a little with its loadout.
And give ourselves an edge?
There should be a console somewhere.
This the console you're talking about?
You mean the one I was fucking at before you called me over? Yeah, no, I know.
Think you can get it to work?
Needs a key card.
Try that key card of yours.
Right,
I was just about to...
I'm guessing that's some sort of component?
Yep. An enhancement powered by liquefied materia.
Sounds bad.
Pretty sure I can divert this unit for disposal.
You shouldn't have to sacrifice a key card. Right?
Heidegger's got no idea who he's messing with.
So far, so good.
Right. Let's move. Except smile for the folks at home.
Don't screw this up.
You're talking to yourself again!
All right.
was it easy? Super easy. Barely any of these.
Component outbound for B7.
Copy. We've lost contact with B8. Send some men to check it out. We've got a schedule to keep.
Yeah.
Huh. Intruders! Seize them!
Then we'll deal with you ourselves!
Looks like there's two consoles this time.
Double the sabotage.
If we can find the key cards.
Any cards?
Just the one.
Two choices. And only one single-use card. It's up to you, Cloud. What does an AI programming core do?
Increases processing power dedicated to motor function computation. Makes it move real quick.
A real quick giant robot, huh? That doesn't sound good.
Console talks about big bomber shells. You acquaint?
We call them BBs.
Could divert them.
Yeah, we're getting rid of the big weapons. That's what she said.
Big bomber shell flagged for disposal.
Served all right.
So, where did we send the discarded stuff?
To a storeroom for defective equipment, I'm guessing.
That's so. You think these defective shells and programming cores might be valuable enough to warrant a little detour?
Maybe.
I say we grab them.
If we get that far.
Okay, listen up, y'all. Everything Shinra has told you is a goddamn lie. Mako is the lifeblood of our planet. Those greedy bastards are bleeding it dry. Y'all gotta rise up.
Barrett, who are you talking to?
The people. Put me on TV, I'm gonna drop some truth.
Thousand Gill says they cut the sound.
He did, just not looking like you're there.
Keep it together.
There's the fact. The ones on it should be charged. Will you switch the... Oh, okay, my bad.
Heads up! We got company! Agent Luna! Agent Luna, 226! Enemy contact!
We can't afford any more delays! We need to get those components coming! Whatever it takes!
So enough! Be next to hold the line!
Find any cards?
Only one. And this time we've got three choices.
Take your pick.
Feel like scrapping some BBs? Hurry up and decide what you want to get rid of. It's past time we taught Shinra a lesson.
Shell flagged for disposal.
Just imagine in their faces when they find out.
It is the same thing over. Right, that's exactly how I think about it too. Okay, I'm glad I'm not the only one. Kind of was, so I'm glad I got some confirmation. I appreciate that. You make me feel validated at this moment.
I never look forward to an execution more in my entire life.
You don't say.
We're about to make fools out of shit while the whole damn city's watching.
Why would I let you go?
Times like these, you gotta say.
Oh no. If you're about to ask me to dance, then don't.
Come on. Don't.
Ah! You're running away from me like I'm a stranger.
I don't dance.
Like I walked in saying stranger danger. Lucky you're cute. Did we just pick up another weapon for Tifa? We did. We can upgrade them, not using them, but upgrade them. Definitely an MP based one. You can tell. Let's do that. Love you, baby. Like all those. So let's change her completely out. Do the overpower.
Let's make her a leader for now.
Just the two of
us. Engineering, you need to pick up the pace. We're running dangerously low on components because of those terrorists.
Copy.
We can make it if we try. We do the bombing again.
Big bomber shells. We should divert them if you think it'll improve our odds.
Now I should have zero big bomber shells to attack with.
Big bomber shell flag for disposal.
We're basically making our fight against an air bomber right here.
All that we can, at least.
It's all good. The stage is set. Yeah. All that's left is to hijack Heidegger's show. We're coming up on the exit. Tifa, the detonator's still in range.
We should be good.
The moment Big Boy goes down, you hit that switch.
Right.
Time to go wild!
You said it!
Piece of... Come
on!
Where's for me!
Why do I feel like I need to, like, heal right here? It feels appropriate. I don't know why. Could we about to fight this motherfucker?
Can't say we didn't prepare. Now we just gotta get it done.
So I wanted to see if I can go that way. Haven't you ever played an RPG? You go everywhere.
Status report. We're short on BBs, but tracking down replacements. Work faster, or you'll hear it from the brass.
They're still prepping it.
They're here! Hold them back! Buy us every second you can!
What is the status of my airbuster? Report!
Looks like a performance assessment, don't you think?
We'll figure out its weaknesses as we fight it. As long as we stay focused, we'll be fine. We can do this.
For real though, we need to talk victory poses. Something coordinated for the live on camera finish. Could blow up big, start a new trend.
Vito.
Huh?
No way up?
No way we're getting back up that pipe.
Keep looking.
They were sending shit out of the woodwork to get beat up.
We were gonna spring the trap anyway.
Holy checkerboard. Never know what you're gonna find.
Concentrate.
They're very confident.
We're gonna get through this. We're gonna make it home. All of us, no exceptions.
Right. We don't want to disappoint Marlene. That goes for you too, Cloud. Right?
You better give her a big old smile this time.
If the price is right.
Beep boop beep boop beep boop beep boop beep beep boop.
What? Open it already.
It's locked down.
Is there any way we can get it open?
Yeah, from that room over there.
Thank you.
Why does everything have to be so damn complicated?
You know, the faulty equipment storeroom's that way, too.
Do you think we'll find the components we diverted there?
It's like a treasure vault. Ooh, I like the sound of that.
So, how do we do this?
It's simple, really. We move the levers at the same time.
Got these ones.
I'll take left, which just leaves right, Soldier Boy.
All Muna Gold Plus coming with the second. What up, man?
Emergency lockdown is currently in effect.
So we need to synchronize our movements?
In that case, follow my lead.
Nah, Tifa's.
Fine, have it your way.
Okay, pay attention, you two. 3, 2, 1.
Ghost Girl with the third. What up? That's like perfect.
Breathe when I breathe. We got this. 3, 2, 1.
There we go.
Emergency lockdown disengaged.
Glad to hear that, my friend.
Gotcha.
Now that is what I call teamwork.
Go team.
What y'all got tucked away in that vault, huh? This would be the treasure vault.
That's right.
What's the catch?
Need to bypass a high-level security lock.
Different from the other one?
Same deal. But we gotta do it several times.
Tightwad. But hearing that just makes me want to rob him more.
Yeah.
Jesus.
Let's stick it to him.
Damn, Lazy just subbed for 17 months.
Okay,
my man.
You know what we have to do.
Copy me?
No, Tifa leads.
Oh, fine. After you, girl.
Gotta get past level 1 first, right? 3, 2, 1.
Alpha level security. Disengage.
My
that
man.
That was great, you guys. Let's keep it up. All right. 3, 2, 1.
Beta level security. Disengage.
Oh, wow.
Think we've got this?
Hell yeah! Bring it on! Ain't nothing I love more than sticking it to Shinra.
Halfway there. Steady, guys. 3, 2, 1. Don't rush it.
Boo.
Shake it off. 3, 2, 1.
Shit!
We got this. 3, 2, 1.
Gamma level security. Disengage.
No way! You guys are naturals. Okay, final round. Don't lose focus. 3, 2, 1.
Delta level security.
Let's go.
Disengaged. Disposal room now accessible.
Take that, Shinra. Making us jump through hoops to steal your shit.
Didn't take as long as I expected. Good work, guys.
Likewise. You made it easy.
I put my heart and soul into those countdowns.
Tifa.
Everything that ain't nailed down.
4 big bombers. I don't know what that's gonna do because, again, this is.
Huh? Headed back down? You got shit to do, I'm gonna stop you. But.
Those are on sale, might as well. Might as well. Still haven't earned quite a material somewhere. We'll get one. We'll get one. Let's go kill ourselves a big air bomber. Here we go.
Look!
Oh, the eyes of one who has bathed in muscle, which would make you a soldier.
Ex-soldier.
Once a soldier, always a soldier. Though not, alas.
Damn. Calling you out.
Accelerated cellular degradation being the most common cause of death by far. This is classified, of course, but every soldier knows the truth.
That's right.
Thank you for getting someone?
Barry, you aggressive, dog.
You strike me as the type to go on without air.
Ain't enough hours in the day to hold you to account for all your crimes.
And what a wasteful indulgence it would be, even if there were.
Okay, then. Let's talk about wasteful indulgences. What is Marco? The life stream. The lifeblood of the planet. Our planet. But Shinra keeps on slurping it up like a thirsty dog. What do you think's gonna happen if you don't stop, huh?
We do indeed keep on slurping it up, as you say, but... for whose benefit, I wonder. The true nature of Marco is known to one and all, yet the people willfully turn a blind eye to the cost. As you must surely be aware.
Don't you dare try to put this on us! If anyone's going along with your plans, it's because you brainwashed them!
Such methods are beneath me. As are you, my faithful Sewerex. Henceforth, allies of wicked Wutai, our sworn enemy. Thank you for stoking our people's patriotic fervor.
Wutai? The hell we are!
You still don't understand your role in this.
What did they do?
Don't you see? You fools were never in control. Anything but pawns in our plans to sell great and glorious war to the people. And your instruments of insurrection will detonate. When we so choose.
God damn it!
Now let us raise the curtain on our main event.
Ooh. Now you want to fight?
I'm sick of this. I'm sick of all of this.
It's just like it, but I failed.
Aren't we all?
Cloud, get your head in the game. We're counting on you, man.
Damn, she couldn't move. Just stood there.
I can't. I won't. Not so tough.
I got this. Pretty hard. We need to come up with a plan.
All set. Bingo. Come on.
Your efforts are futile. It'll chase you to the edge of the world.
I hate when they do that.
Let's take care of this first.
That it?
I don't even know what the fuck just happened to Garrett. God damn it.
Bring it!
the shield like a mega fucking cannon. Get the shield there.
All those drones. Time to be a soldier, man.
Watch and learn. Just make sure you got my back, alright? Gotta beat it head on.
Kill from, or get the hit from this guy. Hopefully. Yeah.
Thanks, y'all!
Should be really effective.
Hurry up!
Yep.
You got this! Boom. Easy peasy. We don't have long to get clear.
Take Tifa and get out of here.
I was wrong about you.
This ain't the end of the line for you or me.
Hey.